The corrective cues for this movement are to first ensure that the athlete sets up in the right inverted row position. The hands directly underneath the shoulders, the heels directly underneath the knees. The hips stay extended and the shoulders are packed as the athlete moves their hands back and forth across the bar as fast as they can.